crashes into disabled vehicles affect 72,000 and kill and injure 15,000 people each year. Most are preventable. Fortunately, help is on the way. Learn more at GetNoticedGetHelp.com.